it's incredibly important to me that people develop the ability to read a market. Because if they can develop the ability to understand the usually predicted behavior, given certain setups, given certain segments of the trading population who are stuck or who need to get in and that sort of thing, once you understand that, then you can have 20 traders in a room side by side, all trading with the same understanding of what that market bias is, and they're all going to trade a little bit differently. One may want a little confirmation first. One may want to fade. One may want to fade 50%, put the rest on when they get confirmation. Someone may want to take trend pullbacks, take it out into the momentum. Others will wait for the extreme and short it and take it out into the return toward the trend channel. Right. And that's the beauty of this business. We can take the art, we can take our personalities, and we can morph it in terms of doing something that we enjoy, and we can right. be creative. But all is done within the context of certain, you know, fundamental, important market concepts that everybody has to share. But beyond right. that, I agree with you. I think it's very much based on personality.
Yeah.
And it's very doable.
And there is no holy grail.
Nope.